Hello and welcome to Drowning Tutorial with Tete. I shall teach you how to draw an amazing photograph using the most brilliant of tools. Once you have opened Microsoft Paint, you are going to want to expand your canvas to as far as your monitor can handle, maybe even a little farther. Man, this is fucking stupid. You need to switch your brush size to fucking 8 pixels. Like this. This sort of starts you off. That's fucking lame. And you want to pick a really, really nice color, like this. It's a very nice color. First thing you'll do, make a little, let's call this color, sun. You get a little rays coming from the sun. I'll do that, this too. Then you want to use a paint bucket tool and fill. Paint bucket tool is for filling. Then you want to do this. Then, there we go. There we go. Just like in Blue's Clues. And then more paint bucket tool. Then just the old smile. He's a happy son. He's a happy boy. He's very happy to see you. Look. He's waving hi. Hi, back. Hello, son. Then, make it, blue. Then, green. Let's do this. There we go. Then, do a little happy face. There we go. And there we go. Hi, little man. He's very happy to see us. And his skin is not blue. He's good. There we go. And then, no, that is not okay. We need diversity. There we go. All right. Now we have this man. Tall, he's angry. He's a very rude boy. Look how tall he is. He's super tall. He's saying, heck you. He's very rude. Very rude boy. Of course, he's a fucking yellow. No, he's fucking purple. Fucking purple bastards. Fuck them. It's like Barney. Barney sucks. Just perfectly put his name like Barney. Barney. Yeah, that's him. That's Barney. And that's Fred. Yeah, that's Fred. And, then you have, and that's pretty good. Please do some elderly. And there we go. It's almost done. I just want to add a little personal touch. There we go. Lovely. Truly a masterpiece. Another one. On fifth. Please like and subscribe if you would like me to make more art for you. be sure to save. And as always, check on the real bed. I might just be there. Goodbye.